टेबल ट्रिक्स, टेबल ऑफ नाइन. ही रीड्स टेबल ऑफ नाइन. नाइन टाइम्स वन इज नाइन, नाइन टाइम्स टू इज 18, नाइन टाइम्स थ्री 27, नाइन टाइम्स फोर 36, नाइन टाइम्स फाइव 45, नाइन टाइम्स सिक्स 54, नाइन टाइम्स सेवन 63, नाइन टाइम्स एट 72, नाइन टाइम्स नाइन 81, नाइन टाइम्स टेन इज 90. टेबल ऑफ नाइन इज हार्डेस्ट टेबल अमंग ऑल द टेबल फ्रॉम 2 to 9 फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट. सो टुडे आई एम गिविंग यू टू डिफरेंट ट्रिक्स टू रिमेंबर एंड लर्न द टेबल ऑफ नाइन. Let's see the tricks one by one. If you look closely at table of 9, the digits in left column appear from 0 to 9 sequentially from top to bottom. Similarly, in right column, digits appear from 0 to 9 sequentially in reverse order. So, our 9 table is ready. This is simple and easiest way to remember a table of 9. By using this trick, you can write down table of 9 just in a minute. Let's look at another simple trick for table of 9. To find 9 times 1, we have to take just one digit before 1, that is 1 minus 1 is 0. So 0 is our first digit, and to find second digit we have to subtract 0 from 9, that is 9. So 9 times 1 is 9. Similarly, to find 9 times 2 we have to take one digit before 2, that is 2 minus 1 is 1. So 1 is our first digit, and to find second digit we have to subtract 1 from 9, that is 9 minus 1 is 8. So 9 times 2 is 18. Similarly, to find 9 times 3, we have to take one digit before 3, that is 3 minus 1 is 2. So 2 is our first digit, and to find second digit we have to subtract 2 from 9, that is 7. So 9 times 3 is 27. By applying this simple trick, you can write down table of 9 easily in just a minute. So you can try by yourself these two techniques to find and write down a table of 9. Table of 8. 8 times 1, 8. 8 times 2, 16. 8 times 3, 24. 8 times 4, 32. 8 times 5, 40. 8 times 6, 48. 8 times 7, 56. 8 times 8, 64. 8 times 9, 72. 8 times 10, 80. To write down table of 8, today I'm giving you two different techniques to remember and write down table of 8 very quickly and easily. Here is a first technique to write down table of 8. In this, we have to write all number from 0 to 8 from top to bottom. But when you reach 4, remember to include extra 4 and continue up to 8. To the right side, we have to write down table of 2 starting from 0 from bottom to top. When you reach 8, again start from 0 and write down up to 8. So here our table of 8 is ready. You can try this technique to learn and to remember table of 8. Here is another simple trick to write down table of 8. For this you require one table containing 5 columns and 2 rows. To write down 1's digit number, you have to write down table of 2 starting from 0 to 8 in both rows. starting from right to left. And to write down tens digit number, you have to write down number 0 to 4 in first row starting from left to right, and in second row you have to write down number from 4 to 8 starting from left to right. Here our 8 table is ready. This is very simple and easiest way to write down table of 8. You can select any one of the method to write down table of 8 and 9, and you can also share with your friends. For more educational and fun learning videos, please do subscribe to our channel and click bell icon to receive notifications. Thank you.